Hey everyone, it is Courageous Braveheart, and welcome back to the next part in The Walking Dead. Where we last left off, I believe we had, we were gonna speak with Ben, and we spoke with them, I believe. Then again, when I came back to my save file, it replayed a certain conversation, and I'm like, uh-oh. That probably means I have to replay other conversations, which... That'll be fun to handle, I guess. So I guess I need to take care of that first, so I'll just go ahead and edit those out. Okay, so after speaking with Ben, I think that was his name. If I forgot that. Oh god. Alright. There could be an inconsistency with the video, too. That would be quite annoying. Right, now we need to speak with Ben, because I am quite curious. Jesus.
Yeah, we're good for a ways.
That was loud.
We need someone, anyone, to come along and exterminate them or something.
Well...
Sometimes you might see me take care of one because I have to. Don't start thinking they don't horrify me.
I'm glad somebody else feels that way. I'm telling you, Lee, if they ever get a hold of me, and I know I'm not getting out of it, that's it, man. I'm just gonna punch my own ticket.
Yikes.
Punch your own ticket?
I know what he means.
Take myself out.
I'm surprised you
don't.
That was not...
Don't let them get a hold of
me. Okay. Well. We know where... Crap! It's been so long since I played this game. Yes, and... I forget his name. That's nice. Anyway, the reason I had not done anything in quite some time... Like, quite some time. I'm sure many of you have noticed that. Is because I had recently had trouble with amnesia. I've been trying to get the darn thing to work, but it's on a... You could say sort of a black screen of death, but it's not exactly a black screen of death.
There's no way I'm pulling anything apart down there.
I've been trying to figure out how to fix it. And so far, as luck would have it, nope. Nope, not gonna happen. You're too stupid to fix this, sir. So, yep. Not happy about that, in case you didn't pick up on that. Well, there was a bunch of other things, but I can't... Oh, God. It's been so long since I did commentary, I feel so nervous that I might actually wreck something right now. Apologies if I do sound a little different. If I
like
do sound
girl.
I do, but it's like we're a team, like you said.
All right.
God.
Come on. Clementine and I are checking out this train station, all right?
To be honest,
hustle
though.
Hustle over if you hear anything.
To be honest, I don't think I would really bring her, but I don't want to hurt her feelings either. I think my mic just provided feedback on me. Survivors inside. Is that right? You can see that?
Somebody must have been pretty desperate.
Huh. To give away their location. Another sign. There's a lot of signs. Etherthon and Schutz? What? What are these words? I've never seen these. Debernini. Yep, okay, well, looks like I just found out I'm great at reading these sort of things. Okay, this one is Massacre Imports. Mac. Double C. Oh, crud. Well, that's... Oh, really? You can't step down? Really? Really? God damn it, Lee. That's his name. Holy crap, I can't believe that actually came into... Oh my god. What a... Well, that's good news. No entry, trespassers will be prosecuted. Well, ain't that fantastic? And you say survivors is inside.
Sorry.
Luckily it's locked. We'll get better at working together.
Yeah. Alright, let's open the door then. Oh, right. And I was just told that the door was locked. Oh my god, the after effects of taking a nap, and also the effects of being pressed for time are making me this stupid. Oh my god.
Doesn't look like that thing's worked in years.
Apparently that's been there for years, and I'm pretty sure by now we have been surviving in this apocalypse for months now, I believe. Oh!
The window's open up there.
Yes, it is.
I could look in?
Look in? Sure.
Why don't I put you on my shoulders and you can peek into that window up there?
Sounds good.
I don't see much harm in this. There's no way a zombie is that tall. Unless he was a basketball player in his previous life. Well?
What do you see?
Lots of crates and stuff.
Maybe we can find the key and figure out a way to knock this door down. Kenny'd probably have me pick the lock. Which actually might work now that we have the time.
I think I opened it.
For
what?
Real? I think so.
I swear to god if you did. Oh my god. As simple as reaching in. Well, ain't that fantastic. Watch Dogs. I do want to talk about that. I've been really interested in that game. I would like to LP it, but I... Ah, yes, another reason why I'm late. That reminds me. Another reason why I've not uploaded at all in a long time is because I was looking for some kind of software that can record consoles. And I'm pretty sure that's my preferred state. Now, I don't exactly see it as me being a PC gamer or a console gamer. Whoop. Did I accidentally choose... Oops, yes I did.
It's too dark in there.
Yeah. We should prop the door open or something.
Well, let me go back in real quick. Oh shit, what was I talking about? Damn it!
It's way too dark.
Yes, I am aware. And I did have a choice to use my monkey wrench, but shouldn't we use...
That thing was in my hands instead of...
It's too dark otherwise.
Stop it. Stop talking. We're wasting time. Apparently there's a time limit for this sort of thing. That's clipping, isn't it? Well, okay. Let's see. There must be something else we can hold the door with, because I would prefer to have my monkey wrench on me. Which should be interesting.
How we doing?
Good. What do we need?
Something to help us deal with the tanker out there.
Right. Once I get onto consoles, I feel like I will really be able to do a lot better, because in all honesty, I prefer to play on consoles. My mic just gave feedback again, didn't it? I swear to god if this mic is having acting up now.
Locked up good.
Yeah. Would be nice to...
That's exactly what we need.
What?
There?
Yeah, we need to get in there and get that blowtorch.
It's a blowtorch! Well, that'll certainly wreck somebody's face. Of course, that's not what I would use. It's also... Anyway, I'm going to not walk out, because apparently you can't do that. Open door. The door is open. Okay, apparently you have to grab the monkey wrench first. We need to find a key or some sort. It would be nice to get that blowtorch. Oh, look at that. A little tiny flower. I think that's a sunflower, but I don't remember them having such a purple inside. Or purple inner ring. don't know the name of that flower. And naturally, I don't think anyone would on the spot unless they were a flower expert. Because who has time to look at? Who has time? Who? Good grammar, man. The typical day of playing this game. Let's see. I know paint cans.
That paint has been dry for months.
Well, and they must have got it from Best Buy. That paint tends to dry. There must be something. I hope Clementine's still following me. I need to go all the way back there. There we go. Has to be a way to open that door. And I think we need to do that. I think I need Kenny. Didn't he mention him being able to lockpick? I don't remember ever Kenny saying that. And yet, how would Lee know this?
Teaching him anything?
Trying to.
Great. Okay. What about you?
Talk to you later.
Okay. That was... Alright. Well, that was great. And a waste of time. There must be something I'm not seeing. There must be something. Oh, could there be like a... Oh my god, is there like a little mat under the door that could possibly have a key? That tends to be a thing. What the f... Is that a monkey wrench? What the fuck is with that? What the hell? Oh my god, a flying monkey wrench!
You okay?
Uh-huh.
You okay? There's a monkey wrench flying there! What? Am I the only one seeing this?
I can't see you there.
What? No, I'm asking you to open the door. I must have hit the Y by accident. That's great. Okay. And now it does it automatically, solving the solution, or problem. I almost said solving the solution. There must be something I do not see. Oh, key.
Can't reach them from here.
Why did I even try that?
There are keys over there.
For the gate?
I hope so.
Well, it would be good if we can just reach that darn thing. I suggest Clementine.
How we doing?
There, it looks like there's an opening on the top.
Something to help us deal with the tanker out there.
And you're not going to come up with this idea until you go, until we trigger the right events.
It's locked up good. Oh, wait a minute.
We're lucky I'm so little.
Yeah, we are.
Oh. That's how we do. Okay, well, we just point that out by looking at the door.
We're lucky I'm so little.
Yeah, we are.
Yeah? Are we not going to open the darn thing? I need to actually...
Okay.
Yeah, definitely.
Finally! Oh my god, you guys have no idea how long this took me to actually finish.
Go on and grab the keys, Clint.
It should be pretty simple.
Behind you!
Behind me? Oh, hi there! Do not shoot him. Okay, I could have handled this. Oh, crap. Monkey wrench, monkey wrench. Why the hell am I choosing to look at the darn thing? Pick it up! Alright, next guy. Oh god! Alright, I got this! Okay, next. Yes! We knocked his jaw off. Just like in the TV show. Holy shit, that was loud. Oh. Snap.
It's okay. Everything's fine.
She's scared. I knew I should have not taught her how to do this. Oh. Oh. No, 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 no. How? Gimme, 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 gimme.
Fuck, it's still locked.
What? Well, use it! Alright. Well, that was quick. I would have used the monkey wrench anyway, not the bullet.
It didn't go so good.
No, it did not go so good.
She's terrified.
Everything's okay.
What's going
well,
on? I thought I heard a gunshot.
Thank you all for watching. I hope you all enjoyed this. If you did, feel free to hit the like button. Helps a lot. And lets me know that I'm actually doing a decent job at this. I'll see you around. I'll let this cutscene play out, and then I'll end the video there.
We handled it.
Yeah, it looks like. What if you hadn't?
What
are you gonna go make sure the noise didn't cause us any problems?
Good idea.
And yet I still have something to say.
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm a little shaky.
It'll pass.
That's interesting. A plot hole! Whoopee! Around every corner.
Think this'll work?
Dude, you're cutting metal with fire. How could it not?